help you put them through.
Hello? Arson. I'll be down immediately.
Normally with crimes like this, we're investigating a possible arson. We're looking for specific burn patterns. Right now, there's no definite answer. Once the detective arrives on scene, we can conduct a further investigation. But right now, we can't say anything for certain.
I don't know, officer. I feel like someone's targeted me. I've been gambling a lot, and I've had to borrow money, and I haven't been able to repay it back. It might be the person, but I'm not sure, and there's no evidence for it just yet.
You said someone's targeting you?
It could be. I mean, I've had to borrow quite a bit of money.
I'll have you answer to the detective after he arrives on scene.
Thank you.
Sergeant Miller.
Detective. You guys got yourself fast, no problem. Mr. Madison's homeowner. He has information he'd like to share with you about the crime scene.
Is this the first time any actions like this been taken against you?
There's been an instance in Hartford where I've almost died.
Do you mind if we take a look around, see if we can find anything?
Yeah, no problem.
All right, let's see if we can get to the bottom of this.
Thank you.
Sergeant, what do you make of this?
Yeah, me, detective.
Let's run down to the lab, see what we can find out.
Got it.
Detective Phelps' office. Yes, I'll put him through. Phelps, line one! Phelps, line one!
Alright. Hello? Homicide. I'll be down as quick as I can.
Mr. Madison, sir. Been shot several times to the chest and torso. Think it's connected?
Not sure.
Those lab results come in yet from that sample we pulled off the house?
Yeah. Only materials only found on a certain type of welding glove.
There's only one welding shop in town.
Yeah, Capone's Welding, down on 5th. I'll head down there immediately.
All right.
Excuse me.
Hi, how may I help you?
Detective Phelps, PD.
Yeah.
There's a recent case of arson.
Arson?
Yeah. We found this at the scene of the crime. Would anybody happen to come through here in the past month to purchase this kind of gloves?
I don't think so, sir.
What about these? Here's these.
These gloves? Oh, I just use those for personal use. They're just my welding gloves.
That's odd.
Mr. Capone, you're wanted for counts of arson, murder in the first degree, and obstruction of justice.